Once St. Patrick and his friends were walking through a deep and dark wood, and they were frightened. To comfort themselves, they began to sing and to chant. Singing and chanting, they walked along together, and they felt much better. Unbeknownst to them, there were a group of thugs, real villains, lying in wait at the edge of the wood, intending to do them harm. So, according to the story, a miracle was called for, and a miracle was given. For as they walked through the woods, singing and chanting, they were transformed. Transformed into a lovely line of deer. So that, as they emerged from this deep and dark wood, these rascals saw them, but saw them as deer. You can smell that more than you want. And the conclusion of the story is this, that on that day, they saw no reason to do another harm, no reason to do violence to anyone. And isn't that a very fine conclusion to any story? So we'll sing together one last time. You can think of these words however you wish. I arise, I arise, I arise today. I think of it like this. I arise out of that which threatens to do me or you or the earth harm. I arise out of that. Or I arise out of those many voices that tell me who I am not. And if you live long enough, we've all heard those voices. Sometimes well-intentioned voices. Or as Rumi would say, I rise into the arms of the beloved, into my true self. So, here it comes. We got bells too on this keyboard.
I arise today.
with one another, with Patrick and his friends, and yes, with those rascals that intended to do them harm. But there's a bit of rascal in each one of us, don't you know? We arise with Christ. May it be so. Amen.
Amen. Amen.